Before you begin, remove the top cover, 2.5-inch storage drive assembly, wireless LAN module, M.2 solid-state drive assembly, option board, system speaker, GPU fan, GPU heatsink, MXM graphics card, wireless LAN antennas, CPU fan, thermal sensor, power button and HDD activity LED cable, CPU heatsink, and CPU. Removal. Remove the 9mm T15 Torx head screw that secures the system board to the chassis. Remove the 16mm T15 Torx head screw that secures the system board to the chassis. Important. On some models of this PC, an additional 16mm T15 Torx head screw needs to be removed. Slide the system board toward the front of the chassis and then toward the right side of the chassis to remove the external connectors on the system board from the cutouts in the chassis. Lift the rear edge of the system board and carefully guide it out of the chassis. Remove the system board. Note, before installing a new system board, remove the following from the old system board and install onto the new system board. Memory boards. CMOS battery. Replacement. At an angle, tow the front edge of the system board into the chassis and lower it onto the chassis. Slide the system board toward the left side of the chassis and then towards the rear of the chassis to insert the external connectors into the cutouts in the chassis. Replace the 16mm T15 Torx head screw that secures the system board to the chassis. Important: on some models of this PC, an additional 16mm T15 Torx head screw needs to be removed. Replace the 9mm T15 Torx head screw that secures the system board to the chassis.